In this video, I will show how to draw a ring in Microsoft Excel. So insert, shape, now select this oval, press and hold shift key and draw circle, shape fill, select no fill and shape outline, change thickness, also you can change the style. And there are more line styles. So this way you can draw circle or ring in Microsoft Excel, and same method will work in Microsoft Word. Using this shape you can draw any format of a shape. Thanks for watching.